you, bitch!
And unfortunately with COVID and everything, having a few years off, so it was a bit tough to come back here and try to put it all together after a few years off, but we got there in these tough conditions that we've all been through this weekend and pulled it together and got the goal, which was good.
We've been doing nippers together since we were kids, and it's great here to be with him and win a gold medal together. It's just absolutely awesome.
Amazing. I'm trying not to get too emotional, but it's been such a season for all of us, and we're just so happy to come away with that.
Yeah, great thanks to the whole Miami team. We've had great support from all the old members there at the club, so thanks to them.
Overwhelming, but yeah, all the training's paid off, and really happy to get this with the under-23s. It's great to have an under-23s women, and yeah, amazing achievement for our club.
Yeah, I think the weather gods blessed us on the way out, and Sophie swam hard and I did my best.